So what do you think? Does it really matter if Herschel Walker paid for an abortion? The answer is yes. It is yes. But it's important perhaps for a different reason than you might be thinking. It's important because of how he's handled the claim, how he has handled the accusation. This speaks volumes as to his character. I know I use the C word, and his integrity. Now, I don't know if you think that character and integrity still matter in an election, but I do. And I have to tell you that Herschel Walker handled this in the worst possible way. He didn't get good advice. There is a way to navigate this kind of thing, and he didn't do it. And if you recall, what he did do is he attacked the left. He said this is basically the left coming after him because this seat is so important. And then he was asked if he knew the person who was making the allegation. He said he wasn't sure if he sent money. He's now had to admit to all of those things. So what do we know, first of all, about Herschel Walker? Is he honest? Just answer the question. Based upon what we've seen of Herschel Walker, is he honest? Well, if he's not honest and the Republicans are still supporting him, then aren't they saying, we don't care about honesty? Yeah, that's exactly what they're saying. Let's be very, very clear here. They are 100% saying they don't care about honesty. And this idea that character and integrity. But I can guarantee you that if they were going after somebody on the left who had lied, suddenly honesty and integrity would be this massive deal. It would be so important. But here's how Herschel should have handled this. He should have called me. You know, anybody who's having political issues, call me. I'll help you out. Because there is a way to navigate this. Herschel Walker, did you pay for an abortion so many years ago? The answer from Herschel Walker should be, yes, I did. And as a matter of fact, this is one of the reasons why I have become pro-life. Because I regret that decision. I've regretted it ever since it happened. And I've decided that that was a huge mistake and it was a turning point in my life. And so, although yes, I did do it, I would never do it again. And I don't support the right of people to do it after a certain period of time or whatever his belief or his philosophy is. Do you see how simple this is? See, this is what you do when you believe that people are smart instead of believing that people are stupid. I go all the way back to Bill Clinton a couple of times. First of all, when he was asked about whether or not he had tried marijuana. And he said, I have tried it, but I didn't inhale. And all of us laughed out loud. And this was Bill Clinton looking the American people in the face and saying, I think you're a bunch of idiots. That's what happens when politicians do things like this. The minute Herschel Walker decided to go after the left when he was asked if he did this is the moment that we all knew that this was true. It's the moment we all knew that this had happened. Because of how he responded to it. Now, the only real question, once again, and I'll continue to ask this question over and over again, why don't the Republicans care about honesty in their ranks? Why don't the Republicans care about the spreading of misinformation in their ranks? There are Republicans who get airtime every single day who continue to spread vile conspiracies and lies. And the Republican leadership just sits there silently. And so you have to ask the question, what is most important to Republicans right now? Is it truth? Is it integrity? Is it honesty? No, my friends, it's not. It's political power. And we're seeing this over and over again. We're seeing situations where at one time, Republicans said the truth. We see this with Donald Trump, where almost every prominent Republican at some point in time shared their true beliefs about Donald Trump. Chris Stewart called him our Mussolini. Mike Lee said he would have to change dramatically in order to get his support. Rand Paul went after him. Lindsey Graham went after him. I mean, all of these people at one time spoke the truth about Donald J. Trump. And then they got this huge backlash. And they had a choice. Do we keep our jobs? And in order to do that, we have to backpedal on what we've said and what we know to be true. Or do we risk our jobs and stand on integrity, stand on character? Well, we saw a clear example of the 10 Republicans that stood on character. And the rest, unfortunately, they chose their jobs over what's right. And we're seeing this again with Herschel Walker. He bold-faced lied. There is a preponderance of evidence that he absolutely did this. If he had come out and admitted it and said that he has learned from it, there would be no controversy. But he didn't. He is still back and forth on the issue. And he continues to enjoy support from prominent Republican leadership. So you really have to ask the question, what do you care about? Now, once again, I want to draw a distinction between Republican leadership, elected Republicans, and everyday Republicans. I know sometimes when we go after Republican leadership, you know, some people feel attacked who aren't elected officials. And I don't want you to feel that way. I want you to think about what is being said, and I want you to ask yourself, can you support this behavior? Do you personally care about integrity? Do you personally care about lies? And would you be going after the left if they were lying, or if somebody was in this similar situation? Would you hold them accountable or not? That is the question that we all need to ask, because ultimately, elected Republicans and the same with Democrats, ultimately, if they sit there and lie to your face and you know you're being lied to, I mean, there's just no doubt on the planet that you're being lied to, and you continue to support them, then you are giving them permission. And I think by extension, you become complicit in these actions. So just something to think about. And to answer the question, does it matter if Herschel Walker lied or that he paid for the abortion? Yes. But the reason is because of how he handled it. If he would have approached it differently, wouldn't matter at all.